It has officially been 3 months since I planted my very first potatoes. I've really never done this before. I've never even tried. I had some potatoes that were starting to, I guess, go bad or go to seed, and I cut them into chunks and I put them in the ground. And I read that when the green part starts getting about 2/3 of the way dyed back, you can pull them up and pick them. So I'm a little past that point. I hope I haven't messed it up, but I got about 20 minutes before the next time it rains. We're gonna see what we got. I have no idea what to expect. Look at this pretty little baby. He got knocked down by the rain. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, so again, like I said, I have no idea what to expect here. There could be little potatoes, there could be a lot of potatoes, but there is actually, we got some surface peakers here, and I saw these a couple weeks ago. It kind of got me excited. Something's definitely growing under here, but let's see what we got. Oh, there's a potato. Pull them up? Do I dig them up? I don't want to hurt them. I'm just gonna... Okay. Alright. Oh, they're so cute! Hold on. There's still a couple to do. That's not too bad. That's like one of those fingerling potatoes.
Let me get it.
Alright, well, I mean, we're not off to a bad start. Do we keep this potato?
Yep.
So much more fun than tomatoes for some reason. There's my grower. Not that I mean anything bad about you guys. I'm really looking forward to meeting you guys. You're doing a great job. But I saw a worm. We've got a little baby turtle in the house that would just love to see him. We'll find him a worm.